Dear friends, welcome to my channel Concepts Gaurisha. Today we are going to explore hidden unexplored place in Himachal, Khada Patthar to Giri Ganga and then Giri Ganga to Cooper Peak track. This is one of the best places to visit nearby Shimla. So first goal is to reach Khada Patthar from Shimla. Distance is approximately 75 km from Shimla to Khada Patthar, approximately 2.5 hours journey. Prefer your own car or you can hire taxi from Shimla to Khada Patthar or even you can go by bus. Now we have finally reached Khada Patthar, famous for its apple orchards and mesmerizing scenic beauty. It is located at an altitude of 2700 meters. You can explore market here if you wish. Now there are two options. Either you can trek from Khada Patthar to Giri Ganga. It's a 6 km trek, around 2 to 2.5 hours by walk. Or second option is you can hire small local car taxi. Prefer experienced local driver because road is narrow, muddy and risky. And road is very risky during rain and snowfall. So that time, please be careful. We prefer to go on foot. Track starts from Khada Patthar with beautiful views of Himalayas and leads uphill to the source of river Giri Ganga. This is an easy trekking trail of around 6 km from Khada Patthar to Giri Ganga and then around 3 km from Giri Ganga to Cooper Peak. 2 to 2.5 hours from Khada Patthar to Giri Ganga and 2 hours from Giri Ganga to Cooper Peak. It's an amazing, amazing trek for trek enthusiasts who love mountaineering, perfect for the weekend. And moderate fitness is required for this trek. It's not very much difficult, an easy trek for beginners as well as for families. It's highly recommended to visit in groups because of dangerous wild animals found nearby. You may find brown bear, black bear, leopard, so be careful. Track is full of scenic beauty, stunning views, rich vegetation, diverse flora and fauna, surrounded by lush green dense forest. Greenery accompany you throughout your journey. Trail is mostly shaded with tall, thick Himalayan cedar. Locally, they are called devdar and pine trees. Finally reached Giri Ganga. This holy place is famous for its ancient temple of Goddess Durga and Lord Shiva. River Giri Ganga flows along the temple complex and is the only source of fresh water available there. And chilled water is coming out from the Cooper Hills. We captured some wonderful shots of temple. Water is very crystal clear, pure and mineral rich. And even the taste of the water is very, very different. Giri Ganga is mouth of river flowing from the mountain top. This temple is famous for its own unique architecture. Temple is believed to be built by Pandavas and later maintained by Raja of Jubal. Giri Ganga is a religious, beautiful, relaxing place in the lap of nature, located in Pabbar Valley, Shimla, Himachal Pradesh. Giri Ganga is a holy place for the localites. Now I will share an interesting story behind Giri Ganga River. According to the local people, long years back, saint was traveling back to home from Haridwar, carrying a kamandal. Kamandal is a pot of Ganga Jal, holy water. While passing from the place, Ganga Jal was mistakenly splashed on the ground and instantly he said Giri Ganga means Gir Gai Ganga, Ganga fell down. Then a stream of water was created. After this incident, this place is known as Giri Ganga, also called Giri River and is tributary of Yamuna River. If you want to stay overnight, you can take your own tents and can enjoy your evening with bonfire, camping and then settle back into your tent. If you wish to continue, same track goes from Giri Ganga to Cooper Peak, hilltop. But vehicles do not go beyond Giri Ganga, so the only option left is by walk. Started the walk with blessings of ancient temple, Cooper Peak trail goes along the Giri Ganga stream behind the temple. It's a half day, approximately 2 to 3 hours walk to the top of the peak through dense jungle. It's one of the lesser known unexplored track. Cooper Peak is on the top of Giriganga Mountain and trail is very steep for the last half an hour. And one thing, go with the preparations as there is no shop, you won't find any eatery in the entire trail. Carry lunch and essential things. Track is about 2 to 3 hours to the peak, full of scenic beauty and offers mesmerizing, breathtaking views. Just below the top is natural water source, it believed to be the source of river Giriganga. View from the top was very mesmerizing. You can witness misty cloud formations, starry sky, have taken lot of good shots. Front view has Jubal, Rodu, Ratnadi, Bagi to its right, and back view has Sirmaur with peaks of Churdar, visible at a distance. And the last request, place is very, very clean, beautiful, so please don't litter. Carry garbage bags to bring your litter back. And for the Hindi documentary, kindly find link in the description. Thank you very much. If you really like my video, do subscribe and like it. Thank you.
Beauty of nature. On one side of the mountain there is fog, and to another side of the mountain it's clear weather. Amazing.